Mettle Meet has been a long time concept for all of us at Orissa Post. It started in 2016. The first event was in 2016-17, and now we are in 2018. Three consecutive years, the program Mettle Meet as such has only grown in size and in proportion. I feel that Orissa is ripe for quizzing. If one actually sees the event in real life, or if you have watched it on the web broadcast, you would have noticed that even before the quiz master, Venki, before he even finishes his questions, the participants, the children, are more than prepared to reply. The buzzer often goes off before the end of the question. This shows the alertness of the participating children of colleges and schools. This year, in 2018, the number of schools and colleges has increased drastically to 72 institutes from all across Orissa. And the favorites have sprung complete surprises on us. Schools from Balasore, from Puri, from Rourkela. So it's not necessary that the best of minds are concentrated in Bhubaneswar, Cuttack or Rourkela or only the big cities, but they come from even smaller places. So kids and the quizmaster vets what I say or what I claim. The kids in Orissa today are as good or on par with the kids anywhere else in India in any of the bigger metropolises. So we have matured, they have made themselves the best of the lot, and I believe that Mettle Meet is but only a passage to greater glory for the children of Orissa. We have had our friends, our support bases like Nishikant Babu and his team, his company team. We have had Nilambar Babu and his Odisha Live team, which has been of great help, and they have been involved with us since the past year, and this time they have been associated with us for the past 2 months, building up the event at the web level. We have also Sanjeev Babu and his Expose company, which has done a lot of publicity, which has organized the event at the ground level, and of course Nexus and Venki, who have excelled themselves as quizmasters. So I believe that Mettle Meet is here to stay. I believe Mettle Meet will only be a facilitator, will be a great source of encouragement for children who will rise and shine and take forth the name of Orissa as not only a state which is endowed with great riches and great beauty from the past, but which is capable of great achievements at the mental and the intellectual level also. I wish participants, past participants, present participants and the future participants of Mettle Meet the very best. I also wish to thank our partners such as Team and Odisha Live and Expose and Nexus, who have been of immense help to us. And last but not least, I would like to thank our sponsors, National Aluminium Company, NALCO, the Orissa Tourism Department of Government of Orissa, and ASA, the computer company, which have together helped us in building up a very big edifice called Mettle Meet. Thank you.